We can set the world on fire, fire.
My associate wants the flower for himself. He sent ruffians to collect it, if you can believe that. I need you to collect it.
Let's go. Who's a good horse? You are. Doing fine, girl.
Thank you, my young friend, thank you. This little orchid may seem inconsequential, but it holds secrets which could potentially change our very understanding of the world. It would have been a shame to lose it. Shame indeed. Thank you.
Go on, girl. Keep moving. That's the way. That's a girl. Steady on. That's the way. Whoa, now!
Friend, today's papers carry a rebuttal of Mr. Owen's slanderous and ignorant remarks about my work. However, I'm feeling quite like a fossil today. Would you be a dear and get me a copy of the newspaper?
You saved my life.
Yes. Now here's a question for you. Why would you attack a newsboy?
A man paid me and my mates to force newsboys to display this leaflet. Here, take the bloody thing and leave me alone.
This spells trouble for Mr. Darwin.
And climb your way to the top.
What were you thinking, Denver?
I knew you'd come. Good luck in there. Not that you'll need it.
Gentlemen, we have a new champion!
Bored out of your mind? How about a nice clean fight?
Thank you.
Moving. Let's go. Fine, girl. Walk on, girl. Who's a good horse?
You are.
Whoa! Walk on, girl.
Join us, Jacob.
Causing trouble, Fry.
With Miss Nora gone, I'd say your chances of winning the fight have increased. But I'd still keep my eye on those blighters if I were you.
This borough belongs to us!
Keep moving. Easy. Slow down now.
How dare you? John, let me alone. I'll do anything.
Steady on. Easy now.
Jacob, darling, do join me.
To our fruitful partnership.
And to the shiny new engines now in my possession. Back to business. Milner's fled to the Thames, occupied with securing his ferry. It's all he has left.
Protecting it with his life, no doubt.
The very thing I want you to take. Just kill him.
That's not your first glass of champagne, is it?
Success is more intoxicating than alcohol, Mr. Fry.
Then save a glass for me.
Now, what would it take to draw out Starek's pawn? The sight of his ferries in flames, perhaps? To sink Milner's enterprise.
What's going on? Need help? Looking for something? Or someone?
Furious, I lost the engines. So this is my comeuppance.
Pearl Attaway led me to you, not Starrick.
And then we're gonna get her again. I should never have come between Mr. Starrick and Miss Attaway. Family always stay together in the end.
What do you mean, they're family?
city.
I've always got time for you. Have a good day.
He knew that I belonged to the Order and was there to end me. Imagine my delight when he told me his true purpose. An assassin helping the Templar cause. Isn't that delicious?
It's sickening.
It's business, cousin. Look at the big picture. With Mil... You glower too much, cousin. You will get your engines back. Our new motorized buses will bring us both a lot of money.
I'll need to arrange proper transport for the engines to get back to my factory. I want you at Waterloo, personally, to ensure that nothing goes wrong.
Of course. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Today and in all of our future endeavors, cousin. Waterloo Station.
Door's jammed.
Again? Just give it a shove.
This is the last mouse in short. There's a boy.
go. Doing fine, girl. Who's a good horse? You are. Steady on. That's the way. Easy, girl. Easy. Let's go. Keep moving. Who's a good horse? You are.
Watch out there!
That's a girl. Whoa now! Walk on, girl.
The engine's just pulled into Waterloo. Once Starrick's men arrive, they're gonna unload the train.
Well, not if the train has already left. Assemble a team at Charing Cross. I'll send the engines there for you to recover.
Central station's closed. Attaway's orders.
You saw these blueprints, did you not? Were you aware of this flaw?
It's only a minor leak.
Urgent business in the central station.
You may attend to that business once I receive word to let people through.
Once the order comes through, we will send you on your way to the central station. My colleague should be here shortly with the schedule for the central station. We thank you for your patience.
Employers belong to the organization. Don't tell him.
you do, don't you? Unbelievable.
It's only happened an handful of times.
We'll talk about this later. Just keep your mouth shut from now on.
Once the order comes through, we will send you on.
We've got a snake!
Thank you, lad. Now help me up.
Have to run. Someone's bound to find you. Here's your damn schedule.
Thank you.
Attention, passengers! All trains are being diverted to Central Station.
I need to get to the Central Station.
I don't like the look of these assholes.
I'll be speaking to Mr. Starr about this.
What a shame. Good partnerships are hard to come by.
Ours is most certainly dissolved.
It's business, Mr. Fry. One does what one must to come out on top. Crawford will not take the news of my death lightly. He can be unpleasant when he's cross. I have sacrificed so much. I don't want to lose my buses.
Disappeared.
I found you! Get back here, you!
You're a black one, aren't you?
Thank you.
When coldness or deceit shall slight the beauty now they prize, and deem it but a faded light which beams within your eyes. When hollow hearts must wear a mask.
Mr. Starrick!
I told you not to disturb me!
Till break your own to see. In such a moment, I but ask that you remember me. That you remember me.
Crawford.
Her luster stripped by the hands of that savage. He must be brought to justice.
Pearl would not want justice. Pearl would want vengeance.
The passion is most welcome, Miss Thorne. But we cannot let our emotions disrupt the lawful structures of society. If we do that, the enemy wins.
It shall happen in the shadows. Miss Fry will hang from the gallows, and I will flay her brother as he comes to save her.
I suppose it must be done. Take no chances. Increase the Templar presence in London. We alone protect this City of Light.
Yes, Crawford. And then we shall enter the vault and cast aside the shadows together.
What have we here?
Boiler, this Dredge character's meddling will be the death of us. He was loitering around the exchange today, asking far too many questions about the bank. Should he discover my plan, you will face a far worse fate than losing your job. Signed, Plutus.
So this Plutus is Starrick's banker, hmm? I wager Dredge will lead me to him.
While you're out and about, do attempt not to destroy modern medicine or the London transportation network.
Don't make me laugh.
Innocent lives hang in the balance. They depend on this city.
I'm not the one who let Lucy Thorne walk away.
A mistake I intend to rectify immediately.
A letter? For me?
feud ends in blood.
I'll take one.
Here you go, sir.
I say we stop this goodwill towards strangers nonsense and focus on what London really needs. Solid leadership, whose hard work will raise everyone up to success. As go the titans of business, so goes the world.
Oh, oi!
You weak fool! Get a job!
The best guards money can buy won't do Mr. Dredge any good.
Jacob, it's me, Sergeant Frederick Appeline.
Freddy.
Sergeant, undercover. There's to be a robbery at the Bank of England, I'm sure of it.
Robbery? It's a fortress.
The boys at the station thought I was joking. Wouldn't be so funny if it was their life savings.
Who's behind it?
That's confidential.
Oh, come on, Freddy. I can help you. Imagine the headlines. Thieves caught in the act. Appeline right all along.
Well, I suppose I can fill you in a little. Every fiscal quarter, a branch of the bank is robbed, never the same branch. The thieves are supplied by Cockham merchants.
Thanks for the info, Freddy.
It's Sergeant, and I'm keeping my eye on you.
Thank you.
If only I knew which shipment it was. Then I could trace the weapons to their owner.
Capital idea, Freddy.
Here we are, the shipping docks. Now, where are the Cockham crates intended for Mr. Plutus?
Tea. Maybe later.
Where the devil is it? Ugh.
Something's out there.
Get back.
Hello. And now to wait for the crates to be retrieved.
Don't want them tea leaves turned to dust, do we?
Protect these crates. Any mistake will cost you dearly.
Keep your knickers on. We hear ya.
Good, because I ain't repeating myself.
Aim, I can't stop in for a pint. I bet Greenie's tailing Evie right about now. Good luck. Templars. Ah, yes. Lead me to Mr. Plutus. Thank you. Doing fine, girl. Atta girl. Walk on, girl. Keep moving. Slow down now. Steady on.
Whoa, now.
That's the way. Let's go. Who's a good horse? You are. Easy does it.
The weapons are here.
Same routine as before. The twopenny opens a vault, we robs it and leaves the money in his storehouse. Look sharp, the boys are waiting.
To the Bank of England.
Yeah.
Plutus is twopenny.
Can you help?
throat tied like that.
Great, you're powerful, and I will live on forever in the minds of the people.
Stay clear of that fellow.
Performance artist.
must have fled Lambeth Asylum.
This is it. This is my moment.
Oh, who's he hiding from, I wonder?
The hairs on my neck are standing up.
He looks like a bloody idiot to me.
From now on, everyone will remember Peter Needham. Peter the Strong. Peter the Conqueror. Peter the Great.
Thank you.